holiday heartbreak for one family after a fire destroyed their possessions.
At 5 o'clock, we're with the family as a neighbor reunites them with the treasure uncovered in the rubble. Plus, find out how the entire community is now lending a helping hand.
And new developments on the local restaurant connected to the illness of more than 140 people. What inspectors are saying tonight after going back inside.
And a full menu of records for your Christmas Eve. Unbelievable warmth and the details at 5.